Today we are going to do a massage for the nasolabial folds. We will do the massage without words, so please pay close attention to the technique, the vector of motion, and the position of the fingers. This massage, on average, is recommended to perform twice a week, but much depends on how quickly your soft tissues recover. After all, this massage uses lymphatic drainage techniques. We get rid of excess lymphatic fluid, and accordingly, the face can dramatically lose volume. It takes time for the face to recover. Some people need 2 days, and some people need up to 10 days. So please watch the changes that occur with your face, so that then don't get upset that your nasolabial folds worsened instead of getting rid of them. Be sure to use oil, and don't forget to like this video so I know that my videos are useful for you.